out a door. Milton Berle.
Thank you.
Have a fantastic day. Have a fabulous day.
Thanks, and have a fantabulous
day.
Fantabulous. Stir them off a little bit.
Wait. Bad thing. Still gotta finish my character bio. It's due today.
Well, it's due first period. You should probably do that.
I will. When I get in class. Ooh. That sucks, man. All teachers always give all their tests on Friday. It's just not it.
So I'll have that test first period, seventh period, eighth period. I have tests. One more period. But I have like four tests today. So
two in a row.
First test is next period. I got a test first period. It sucks.
Woof, man, woof.
What class?
Spanish. It shouldn't be. Well, the test really shouldn't be that hard, but I'm not going to test it here.
Are you in Spanish 3? 4? What are you in?
Spanish 1. Sophomore.
Oh, sure.
I took Spanish 1 in general. Yeah.
Oh, okay. I did get back.
Maculata. Is that it? Maculata University.
Maculata.
Good morning, Williamstown High School. Today is Friday, October 11th, 2019. I am Tori Alexander.
And I am Carly Schultz. The last day of Week of Respect. To be one, to be united, is a great thing. But to respect the right to be different is maybe even greater. Bono.
Attention seniors, Please report to the gym immediately after period one this Friday for our big senior group photo. Again, attention seniors, please report to the gym immediately after period one this Friday for our big senior group photo.
The next TSA meeting will be Tuesday, October 15th after school in the TV studio. New members are welcome. See Mr. Meeks in the TV studio with any questions.
Students in grades 9, 10, and 11 will take the PSATs on October 16th. The PSAT measures the skills and knowledge that are essential for college and career success. You are encouraged to visit psat.org/practice before test day. You will be able to access a study guide that will help you get ready for the test.
Today is the day to turn in DECA registration. Do you have yours? If so, get it to a business teacher and make sure you signed up on the Google Classroom. If you have any questions or forgot it at home, see Ms. Law in B201.
A representative from Immaculata University will be visiting our school Friday, October 11th during period 3. Also visiting will be a representative from William Patterson University during period 4. Seniors wishing to attend, please sign up in Naviance or in the guidance office one day prior.
Attention all students. Anyone interested in taking a fan bus against Cherokee on Friday, October 11th, please stop by the athletics office for more information. JK.
Attention any girls interested in being a manager for the boys basketball team. There will be a short meeting after school on Tuesday, October 15th in J101.
Congratulations to your Lady Braves tennis team on their 3-1 win over Cumberland. The girls had a great come from behind with the lead from senior co-captain Leanna Chin, who won in 3 sets. The other 2 victories came at first and second doubles, who both won first set tiebreakers, then rolled Cumberland in the second set. Great win, girls, and good luck today versus Delsey.
Today's thought for the day. If opportunity doesn't knock, build a door. Milton Berle. Thanks and have a great day.